Good morning, class. You are going to need the following materials for our art activity today. First, I'm going to need you to fold the paper in half lengthwise. We are going to draw an ancient Greek amphora. If you remember, an amphora is like a vase or a jar that they used back then to put water or wine or other liquids in. Take your scissors and carefully cut out the shape of the amphora. Trace the shape of the amphora on a black paper. If you do not have a black paper, then you can skip this part. Draw an ancient Greek person, whether it's a Spartan or an Athenian or a Greek god. Color them in. And here I am using color pencils to do so. I drew a Spartan warrior. Cut out the amphora shape and glue it on a separate piece of paper. If you don't have a black paper, there's another solution to this. You can color your amphora shape with black crayon. Once you reach the edges or the handle part, be very careful or you might tear it. So please color slowly and carefully. Once you've done that, you can start drawing your ancient Greek god. I drew Hermes in this picture. Hermes is known for having those hat and shoes with wings, and he carried messages from one god to the other. Cut out your figure and glue it onto your crayoned amphora. Another way is to paint your paper with black paints, but be sure to put a paper underneath your painting so that you don't mess up the table at your house, just like what I did here. After painting the entire amphora with black paint, I lay another layer of black paint over it just to make it a bit darker. Then I set it aside to dry. When it's dry, I start drawing my Greek goddess Artemis in this picture. Artemis is the goddess of hunting. Glue it on a separate piece of paper. I added a few details and ta-da! I'm finished. Be sure to photograph your work and submit it to your ClassDojo portfolio. I look forward to seeing all your work soon. Bye, class!